which is being played in the arts of this my school, Nivera Model Public School, Chidama. Both the students, boys and girls, eagerly participated in this very, in these very games. The first game that there are so many games which is being to be played. The first game that have been played, that is marathon. Marathon, the runner-up in the marathon game was, that is Abu Zaid, and the runner-up was Faisal Ahmad War. Now the second game that had been played was water filling, in which the two classes, class 3rd and class 4th, participated. It consists of two sections, boys section and girls section. Boys section A, team A, team B and team C, and girls section team A, team B and team C. And boys section who won this very game was team B, which consists of the players Uzair Shafi, Zafir Ahmad, Ayam Zulfkar, Fazil Farooq, and the runner-up was team A, Shahid Yusuf, Gawar Waris, Rafi Asim Ashik. और दूसरी गेम जो थी, इसी गेम जो वाटर फिलिंग जो गेम थी, I can say the Shakespeare and that very quote, the little drops of water and the little drops of rain makes a mighty ocean. And the famous quotation of this was the battle of Waterloo was won over the playing fields of Italy. And the same quotation which fits today, I'm saying this very game today. Here the now the next game that is going to be played. Of two classes, between two classes, 6th and 5th class, that is the city game. I can fix perhaps the city game. It consists of the two teams, boys team and girls team.